Hey guys and girls, Nuka Cola Cutie here today, and we are playing some more Mass Effect Andromeda. We are gonna jump right in. We came out of the vault there in the last part, and I found this gold paint job for the Nomad in this loadout on this thing here, so I don't know where the heck it came from, but it looks pretty cool. So we're gonna take it for a ride. We can do a few things. We can go over here and start the outpost, the new outpost, but I would really rather come right over here and try to get this memory as well as whatever this is. It doesn't say what it is. Tempest is over there, but that's not what we want, so I'm not sure what else is over there, but I think we should go there because we want more action and to make up for all the like talking to people that happened. Because there will be lots of talking to people once we go back to the Nexus. I'm sure there will be lots of talking to random people. Lots of quests to, you know, run from point A to point B. And, oh, can we fit? Oh, God! I think this is, yeah, this is the right way. Sort of. And then we also, when we get back, when we get back to the Nexus, we are also going to be getting our space monkey because I chose to not go and grab it last time we were there because we were already on the Tempest and I just wanted to go. So, what do you think it's at? Is that where we need to go? Maybe. Oh, it's a whole other place down here. Let's go find out what it is. Site 2. Amazing parking job. Perfect. Hello.
Approaching site 2. Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Ket.
We'll deal with the Ket, one thing at a time.
I kind of wish I had hit the Y button at that point so I could have tracked the quest. But looks like we're just gonna have to go down there. I probably should take the Nomad just in case. Kinda sucks that this part appears nothingness. Could have told you that. So shiny, I wonder if I get other paint jobs. I want other colors. Because while the gold's kinda nice, it kinda looks dirty. I'm not a fan of that.
Didn't even finish unpacking.
Whoa.
Ket didn't give him a chance.
Cora just came out of the sky. Alright, let's see if we need some ammo up here. Check out the door. Anybody? There's some health. We can scan something. Staffing reports. Well, I feel like I know so much more about this place now. Siding over there, some kind of strange shuttle landing pad. What are those?
Looks like a war zone. According to survivors, the Ket attacked from all sides. It was a massacre.
According to survivors. Well, that makes it sound dramatic, doesn't it?
Lexi, I've got another one.
Another
standing by, waiting for your scan.
Another one. Oh, another body? Where? Might be up there. Let's go look. Those things are explosives. Don't. Oh, yep, there it is.
Y'all are Thysa.
Records updated, Pathfinder.
That's an interesting name, Thysa. Hello?
Pathfinder, I have enough sensory data to reconstruct an image of the past.
Oh, not another.
Maybe we could push the Ket back.
With what army? Can you even find the safety on your pistol?
I'm just going through the options.
Evacuate or die. Those are the options.
Initiative's not military. They weren't prepared.
I can find the safety. Doesn't mean I won't accidentally blink if I shoot the gun, though. Not good. Not goodness. Happy birthday. Emily, how does it feel to be 28? Ooh. I'm sorry I can't be with you, but I hope you live it up with your friends on the Nexus. Go wild, except that the Nexus didn't have anything to go wild, any place to go wild. It was just lame. Did you get my gift? I built the kennel especially for him. I know he can't replace Buster, but they say if you raise an Adhi from a pup, it'll bond to you for life. What is it? I want one! Give him a good name and talk me up so he knows I'm on your side. I hope you have a birthday as amazing as you are. Next year we'll celebrate together, you, me, and the little scrapper. I love you. What is it? I want to know what it is. I received your request. I apologize, but a transfer isn't possible at this time. I understand your sister was on the Turian Ark and that you'd like to be out there looking for her, but with no contact from Nantus. Since our departure from the Milky Way, your efforts would be wasted. The initiative needs you here on Eos researching methods to sustain viability. Well, crap. Somebody wanted to go look for their sister. Okay, what else we got? Any other doors? This can't be all this is. This place is huge. And were we looking for something? I think we were looking for something. Hello?
Override works, but... Sam, the door was sealed from the outside?
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual, before the power restrictions.
Why do that? It wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
Oh, crap. We're in for it now.
Secondary terminals, no access.
If deployment is standard, main access will be deeper in.
100% chance that we're gonna find out what's in there. 100%.
Way too quiet.
Shh. You're ruining it for us all.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Of course they did.
Report said the evac was cut off by Ket.
Duh. Sometimes Ryder just, you know, doesn't put two and two together.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
Uh-oh.
What does it say?
Ron.
Oh, what?
Thing!
What? Override. What Tempest. Is that? Oh!
Tempest, we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
No! Oh,
hold on.
No,
I'm not going
Hartman.
Anywhere.
We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
Where'd that thing go? Oh, somewhere over there, maybe. There's the Ket. Too far. Oh, there it is! Oh, it's pretty big. Woohoo! guys just like jump over him instead of killing him. Right in the butt. There should get extra points for shooting him in the butt, I feel like. Extra experience or extra damage done. Cause you know, am I supposed to be down here? Kinda seem like I fell through the floor.
Radiation levels increasing.
Ah, shush. Don't worry about the radiation later.
Clear?
I feel like the radiation should be gone by now.
We're clear!
No wonder Site 2 failed. Brazilian or not.
We survived. But we are pretty well
detecting
armed.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Why are you out here?
Pathfinder, that body.
What about it?
A scan might help us figure that out. West, quarter M. Get that, Lexi?
Yes, Pathfinder. Records updated.
Blunt force trauma.
Radiation within safe levels.
That's good. What else were
life
we looking for?
Life support at 100%.
You'd think there'd be more bodies.
This is where
not
he
that
came
I'm complaining.
From.
Not a lot left behind for a massacre.
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the cat?
Sure as hell hope not.
Yeah, that would be badness.
Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing. Got a component for Site 2's project.
So we got two of the three because we found the other one at the other place before we ended up in the vault. I remember getting the quest there. So
not sure what's worse.
Somewhere here, though, should be the last one. And there's the memory. I don't know. What's this? Secret project. Okay, so it's this one. So we'll go see what this is. We'll come back for that memory. I kind of feel like some of this stuff isn't really going to be possible until the radiation actually does go away.
Happy thoughts, Liam.
Radiation levels normal.
Because we're really not that great at staying alive in the radiation. Tend to let it get me out.
He died protecting his outpost, and we left him.
We'll make it right, Liam.
Mm-hmm. Until then.
Surprised the Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos.
You know what they say, third time's a charm. We'll make this right.
She says that a lot, we'll make this right. Probably don't want to go for a swim, though. Thing is probably good at most things, but swimming, probably not. Just a guess, though.
Radiation levels have spiked.
Yep.
Tends
to happen.
Radiation levels normal.
All right, somewhere over this away. What the curd? This is it? This is where we're supposed to go? How is this?
Nice work.
What was nice work? Where's the stuff? It says it's, oh. Crap. It says something is here. It doesn't say that that thing is here. Well, darn. Anything? Oh, yep, that's a nomad. Mm-hmm. Maybe up there? Am I getting radiation poisoning or are we good now? Heard any complaints? That looks weird. Okay, new plan. Ah! Oh, crap. Nope. Okay. Nothing up there at the moment. So on we go. Yeah, that's weird. So the other one. That. Oh, that's how you make it do that. We want to find all the components down.
There's an initiative shuttle ahead. Looks bad.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the Ket don't get to keep it.
Come component. Yeah.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Scan.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
Darn it! Alright, let's go back and do that. This would be so much easier with the controller because the keyboard is just so, I don't know, it's just very jerky. I feel like I can't control it very well at all. That scared me. I'm gonna go for a real ride!
Look out for anything big and hungry. Resilience is more than a name. It's our duty now.
A lot of smart people here once. We're their successors.
Sweet, that was a great parking too. Inside?
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we got.
What? What do you mean a research station? So I guess that was it for this part. Darn! Alright, well. Let's go see. Can you please go away? Waypoint, go away. Let's go see if we can get this memory trigger. Then we will go put our outpost on Eos. That'll be exciting. Oh no, we're going swimming! Whoops! I mean, this thing can handle some stuff though.
Radiation levels increasing.
Sometimes.
Let's do this!
Six wheel drive! So it's up there somewhere? Or no, it's over there somewhere. Yeah, this thing is just a mess to drive. Is all over. How crap do we get up there? Darn, looks like there has to be some other way around. We'll keep an eye out as we go this direction. Looks like there's definitely something up there, Steven. Looks like a way. Drive will get us there. Right? Wow! Sweet success. There's our mimic. Okay. I guess we just had to go the other way for a minute. What is that? Whatever. Memory. Heart. Memory trigger.
Another eidetic trigger, Sam?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Okay, why would his memory be here? Like, he's not been here. I feel that, I don't know how can he scatter it out like that? Alright. So now, we are going to put our mark on Eos. More of a mark on Eos, I guess. We did take, or are taking the radiation away, even though it hasn't actually worked yet. But we're going to put our outpost there and see what happens. And then I imagine they'll either have us go back to the Nexus to talk to somebody, or go on to the next place for an outpost. I'm not sure if there's going to be more than one outpost on Eos, or if it's just a one outpost big deal. Maybe they will, you know, reuse the outposts that already, or that were here, but now they're kind of, you know, abandoned. But maybe they'll reuse some. But we did find a pretty awesome area for it. I really like the location, it looks nice. Uh-oh, sounds like we're gonna have some company. Yep, definitely some company down there waiting for us.
Cat ahead. They appear to be fighting a Krogan.
Drak?
Drak?
I knew you couldn't stay away, Drak.
Radiation within safe levels.
Oh crap, we're gonna die. Oh, we're gonna die. Oh crap. Hopefully the radiation's still okay up here. Oh, we died! That's what you get for sticking your head out when you know you're about to die. Darn. Hopefully it doesn't spawn us too far back, because that would be bad. Please let us be. Aw, oh, man! Boo! Boo! Oh, we can at least figure out what this thing is. Anything? Nothing? A weird light? Okay. And we go again! Hopefully I cannot do something so stupid as to die like that again. But we know that I tend to die every time, so it tends to happen. Which is kind of surprising because in Mass Effect 3, I did not die this much ever, but I don't know if I think I played it on normal, but I did not die this much. I think I'm just being a little careless. It was easier to stay in cover in the last one as well, because pretty much once you were in cover, you had to hit, I think, A to get out of cover. And this one, if you just move wrong, you're going to end up sticking your head out and they're going to find you. Time off of this endeavor. Go off the edge here.
Cat ahead. Woohoo! They appear to be fighting a Krogan.
Is that?
Wow. That was awesome. Hurt. Wow, we couldn't even stop.
Within acceptable limits.
That's good, but we want to get around some cover before we get out. We're gonna be a little smarter this time. Bigger cliff.
About time you joined the party.
And
think I made them angry. Good.
Maybe not. Scope.
Save
that's
some
what we
for
need
me,
on this
old
guy.
Man.
I can't just assume he's old.
That's it, kid. Keep it up.
Yourself, kid. And I hear you're the one to thank for clearing up the sky.
Mm-hmm,
had
that was
me. Had your number all wrong.
Yeah, you did.
So, the clouds parted. These Ket look pretty keeled over. Maybe us humans can pull our weight after all.
Well, you can, clearly. But there's a lot to do before I'd be that smug about it. You know what? I'm gonna ignore my gut and join up. This fight was good, and we can do it again. And before you go saying you don't need a Krogan, believe me, you do.
I know we do. And don't ignore your gut, though. That's bad.
That's what I said.
Liam and his 2 cents. All right. Set up our place. Outpost. Go. Oh, man. We're already there, you don't have to do the walkie thing.
This is where we'll build our new outpost. a real beginning.
Prepping deployment order. You must choose what purpose this new outpost will serve.
What?
The Nexus doesn't get a say?
Resources are at a crisis point. Protocol states this judgment call falls to the Pathfinder. With current supplies, you could build a military outpost, focusing on defense and militia training. Alternatively, a scientific outpost could advance the initiative's research and discoveries.
Man, that's a lot of pressure for a newbie. Or
anybody. I'm choosing this outpost direction for decades. Maybe centuries.
That is the prime responsibility of a Pathfinder. Be advised that the first outpost placed by a Pathfinder will be a statement in itself. Fair or not, your choice will represent the initiative and its intentions in Andromeda. Consider carefully.
I'm kind of worried that if we go with scientific, that they'll end up getting overrun by the Ket, because that's what happened last time. But then if we go with military, then we're setting our intentions, we're letting everybody know that that's kind of what our mindset is, you know, just military, kill them all, you know. And I don't know, I'm just kind of worried. This is a lot of pressure. I mean, did we learn our lesson about the scientific outpost? I'm not sure. Let's just do it.
Prioritize research and discovery. That's our foundation and our future.
Orders prepped. Ready on your signal.
We could have just, like, really, really messed it up just then. Really, really.
Andromeda Initiative. This is Ryder. Pathfinder.
EOS is ready for deployment.
Copy that. Outpost block inbound. And ready as hell.
Look how he rolled his eyes. Don't land on us.
August Bradley, operational head for this block. Mayor now, I suppose. We're ready to make the most of what you delivered.
It took a lot of people to get us this far. That's the work you'll continue.
I hear that. Prodromos. That's what we're calling her.
They're eager. I haven't seen eager for months.
Absent.
Eos is far from golden. But now it's a producer. A real and reasonable first step.
She
they think
funny.
You did the impossible. The Nexus. I warned them, hoping was irresponsible. You proved me wrong, Pathfinder.
She's such a butt, though. We don't want to be a butt, too.
I appreciate your candor. We're all on the same side.
I wouldn't go that far.
All right, see, there she goes, ruining it for us. Rude. Oh, I don't know why we even try to be nice to her. Gosh.
The reality, Ryder? You bought us time. But one outpost on a long-shot planet won't stop us from starving. You already have a lead on something else?
The nav point. From the vault.
Now it gets complicated. The others are ready to officially sanction your efforts, to be a part of your success. We all want the initiative to succeed, but after failing for so long, no one agrees on how to do it. Be aware, that's all.
Don't worry. I majored in glad handing during Pathfinder training.
We're led by the best. Talk to Bradley. Later, we'll go over the extended job of Pathfinder. Until then, Tan's waiting on the Nexus.
I don't like you when you walk like a penguin. It's very strange. Alright. So we can talk to Bradley. Why don't you guys just leave us out here in the freaking radiation? Because that's a good idea. So, okay. System, talk to Bradley. Is that what this is? That's a memory trigger. Absolutely. We want that. Go, go, go. Wow! Survive the radiation just to die from jumping. Sounds like something I would do. Alright. So we got some, a quest, a question mark. Looks like the quest is up there. Looks like we've got some vendors. Let's see what this quest is. Hi! Person? Hey, hey, hey! People down here. People down here. That's exciting. Hello? Live people. Terminal has a quest. Request, formal request for Darkett. Making the request again, Bradley. I know it's not your fault. I know she's supposed to be second wave, but I want a trail so that when all this calms down in a few years, we can get proper outraged about how long it took to reunite families, especially ones hurt during the Site 1-2 mess. You know, broken promise is a thing, right? Requesting deployment of Drackett. Exo study specialist. Reason she's an asset that will help viability. She's also my daughter. Hello. That's a merchant. Might sell our junk to her real fast. I mean, salvage. My bad. Okay. Let's go get our memories. And then maybe we will find, who's that? Is that him? That is him. Interesting how he'd be standing right there at the memory piece. We were looking for you, Bradley.
Mayor Bradley.
Pathfinder, good to see you.
Mayor, that's just so silly.
We're busy as anything, thanks to you. Bit dusty, but we can adapt. It's worth it when it's your own.
Let's not drive people too hard. Rough enough getting this far.
Nothing you see here came from cracking a whip. Everyone is just ready. You go do what you need to on the Nexus. Follow that dot. There will be more to do on Eos later. Some key positions: Connor Supply, Ramirez Medical, Abrams Science, Falks Engineering. With them and my major domo, we won't end up like Site 1 and 2.
The first two outposts didn't have a chance. It was clear to everyone on the ground.
I saw the brief. I'm making sure every one of our people is eyes wide. You changed this planet, but that doesn't make it easy. We'll use the efforts of those who went before. Good people, every last one. I'd have been honored to fail with any of them.
Looking back isn't a good use of time. We have to keep building.
Keep is generous. We have to start. Real building, not just survival. Oh, and Pathfinder, this is for you. It's our flag. Hang it where the Nexus can see. It's touched the soil of our first outpost in Andromeda. Make it real.
You already had time to get a flag?
Nexus, Pathfinder. Prodromos will have more going
yes.
on when you come back later.
Alright, fine.
Another
he's...
memory trigger?
Yes, though my memory array remains locked. Additional triggers are required.
Darn. How many more are there on this planet? See, there's one over there. I wonder how far that is. Please don't tell me that's where we came from over there. I'll be real mad. Okay, over there. So that's not working. There is a question mark. This is interesting looking.
I keep wondering what our scientists will cook up for Eos.
We came to explore and learn. That's who we are.
Really hope all those scientists will be safe out here.
Mm-hmm. See, she's like, are you sure that was the right idea? Except that I'm not. Don't tell me it's up there. Doesn't have a up thingy on it. Where's my gun? Scope does come in handy. Except they still don't see it. Well, dude was pretty adamant about us getting on our ship and going back and coming back later. Which would be helpful because the radiation should be gone by then. So, what we will do is get back on our ship, go back to the Nexus and find our space monkey. And of course, talk to director, whatever his face is. I'm not a fan of Addison, but I'm not really a fan of the director either.
Leaving Atwell, all clear.
But I feel like at least Addison lays everything out on the table. The director, he seems to just... He's hiding something. I feel like he's hiding something. I feel like he has something to do with everybody's death. That, you know, the seven people in front of him that happened to die, so now he's the director. That just seems fishy. Fishy, guys.
Before the meeting gets started, I have bunk assignments for PB and Drac.
Already put my rucksack in the kitchen. I'll hang out there if that's okay.
And I'm in one of the escape pods. More my speed. That's fantastic. Welcome aboard. Any thoughts, Ryder?
Whatever, it's cool.
I don't care where anyone sleeps, as long as we realize what a kick-ass team we have. Let's talk about our success on Eos. Besides establishing our first viable outpost, we did some amazing things. We discovered the Remnant and breached their vault.
And didn't get killed.
Overcame radiation poisoning a number of times.
And didn't die.
Confronted by Ket at every turn.
Once again, did not get killed.
We did die.
You guys really need to raise the bar on what you call success.
Yeah, should we use the Krogan definition of success that got your homeworld nuked by your own people?
She is moody right now.
Fair enough.
Let's focus. Back to the task at hand. Looking forward. Exactly. Here's my only question. When do we hit that next vault? It looked active. We have to get on that.
Hang on. We need to not go off half-cocked.
There are initiative priorities. The team calls the shots.
Actually, the Pathfinder calls the shots, just to be clear.
Goodness, guys. Goodness.
So what do you need from us, Ryder?
You need to cool your jets and try to get along. Wow.
Let's be kind and give each other the benefit of the doubt. Finding a home for tens of thousands in this hellscape is stressful enough without adding dysfunction.
That's one word for it.
You got it, boss.
What? Cora, don't you just look at us like that and walk away?
If Krogan are known for one thing, it's getting along.
But not humility or self-awareness. Okay, let's head back to the Nexus.
Good talk, guys.
PB, Drac, see Lexi for a physical? Good meeting, everyone.
Wow, that went well. We can really command a room, you know? Alright, let's go to the bridge.
Striking, ready Ryder, for deployment.
When you've got a minute, stop by the medbay.
Dang it. Alright, well. This is not the medbay, but...
Nice place you found.
Hello, Cora.
Clean air, plants, helps me think. Something on your mind? Maybe. What the hell was that? I know that look. It's just my biotics reacting to all this. I don't normally lose it like that. A Huntress should have better control.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one before the initiative. Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
You're not an Asari.
How does a human soldier get to serve with Asari?
Prove your biotics can rip an APC apart, and people get nervous. Funny that. The Alliance found me a cross-species military initiative in a hurry. Sent me to Thessia to serve with a Huntress unit. One of the few places where my powers were welcomed. Your father made another one.
I want to know what exactly, how close they, were. Because it seems fishy.
You were his second in command. Were you friends, too?
He was more a mentor than a friend. Prickly old bastard. But I respected that. People treat geniuses like they're made of cut glass. I didn't care how smart he was. I think he liked someone not caring.
All right.
I know it's not the same, but I'm a good listener.
I hope you're as good at being Pathfinder. I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses you? An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
Wasn't my idea.
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
Did I ask you to be a second, though? I'm just saying. Ooh, no. Ooh, romantic. No. No, we're not gonna do that.
So what brought you out to Andromeda?
Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak. The initiative was meant to be different. Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's quiet in here. I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
Nice talking to you. Don't overwater the plants. That's the number one killer in my household. Overwater. Okay. This is the tech lab. That's not where Lexi is. Let's see Lexi. And then we will head to Director Tan. I feel like I know I keep getting kind of distracted, but that's kind of this game, really. It tends to happen. Bathroom. Gal. Med. Crew quarters. Med bay.
You're not Harry. The blue give it away? Habitat 7 was a little more action-packed than Harry bargained for. He decided to spend his retirement years in the Hyperion looking after your brother.
I thought you were with us anyway. I'm confused.
Happy to have you, Dr. DePero.
I'll do my best. Now, hold still.
Wow. Ow.
Sorry.
I remember you having a gentler touch.
Okay. Still trying to get my bearings. Thought I'd be waking up colonists, not taking care of the Pathfinder.
Psh. I couldn't be in better hands.
I just stabbed you.
We all have off days.
I always hoped to work in the field, but everything's happening so quickly.
Focus on the positive. It helps.
I guess this is my opportunity to study alien species firsthand. Getting a Ket specimen aboard the Hyperion would be difficult, but here...
what?
A Ket corpse. For autopsy. A live subject would be better, but I'm not greedy.
Why do you care about the Ket?
Harry didn't tell you? I'm a specialist in alien anatomy. My thesis on Krogan virility and aggression is what got me in the initiative.
Cool. Oh no, we don't want to flirt, but... Sweet.
That's a very... specific topic.
I grew up on Omega, lots of Krogan mercenaries. The best habitat outside T'Chunka. But we were discussing the Ket. An autopsy could teach us potential weaknesses, average lifespan...
Right.
Just something to think about. Sam, make sure the Pathfinder eats her vegetables.
Oh. Oh, we were gonna be friends and then that happened. No. To the gallery. Need a space monkey. Get a space monkey. Ooh. This is a door
I've not seen before. We haven't really spoken since orientation, have we?
Skate pod.
It's all been so hectic, but I'm sure things will quiet down soon. Can't be worse than the Nexus.
Do we open the skate pod to see PB, or do we do what I said we were going to do? Totally opening the door.
You're setting up in here, huh?
Yeah, I'm going through what we got out of that vault. If I can crack this data storage box, it'll help with a personal project back on the Nexus. This is a nice, out-of-the-way place where I can tinker, and I can sleep anywhere. It's not exactly homey, but I like that about it. Not really looking for a home. Oh, but I will help you find everyone a home. While I'm with you, at least.
Should I consider you a temporary addition?
Everything's temporary, Ryder. I get it. You want to know who's on your ship, so you're here to figure out what makes me tick, right?
Something like that. Sure.
I actually just want to say hi.
I was born in a log cabin on rural Haitiana to simple but loving parents, just trying to... I look forward, not back, Ryder. Why snooze through my life story? Get to know me out in the field while we're uncovering the mysteries of this galaxy. That's why I'm here. Got tired of yawning back home.
Maybe you just needed more sleep.
We were out for 600 years. A special someone made the trip with me, and she woke up a different person. I've slept enough. Ryder, the Milky Way was so... been there, done that. Even if I hadn't done it, someone had. If there's one thing you should know about me, it's that I live for the unknown. For the never been done.
Not buying it, I don't know.
That's just the one thing you want me to know about you.
Let's start with that, then. Buy me a drink sometime. Who knows what will spill out of my mouth. Tell you what. I need remnant scrap. Remtech, I call it. For projects like the one I mentioned. Which you're gonna love, by the by. Promise to bring me what you scrounge, and I'll submit to all your questions.
Remtech, huh? You got it.
Deal. Because you're hilarious. But I do think chilling out here in the escape stuff kind of might make it a little bit difficult to escape. You know, we don't want to trip over some Remtech on the way out, so watch your stuff. Wow, that's crazy cool. Alright, let's go. Because I said that so many times already. But now, I mean it. Let's really go.
Anomaly detected.
Yeah, that's fine, but I said we're going to the Nexus. We can't be distracted again. Oop, there's a question there. Nope. To the Nexus. To the Nexus. And only to the Nexus.
Familiar territory.
The Nexus has been here for months. Still not enough time to survey all.
You mean everything around it? Oh. No, we can't!
Anomaly detected.
No, we can't. We can't. Nexus. To the Nexus. Mm-mm-mm. Oh yeah. Going to the Nexus. That's not the Nexus, is it? I did click on the right thing, right? Okay, phew. I was concerned. Oh man, is that all the quests we have there? Crap. Well, we're going for monkeys in space is our first one. Activate scanner. Why would we want to scan in? Yes, we want to go in there. Skipping the landing, I could probably.
Pathfinder, is it true? We're settling Eos.
We thought that before.
But Eos is different now, right? Pathfinder.
All right, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syax, Kendros's aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while.
Party!
Relax, Lieutenant. If there was ever a day to pop some champagne.
Certainly. The initiative's finally back on track.
Professor Herrick, right?
What you achieve with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible. But
he's
with new scientific
fast.
Talent waking up, we'll unravel those mysteries. The whole Nexus will benefit.
I tried. It's like they saw, but they're not looking. It never
happens. Has a good leader. Okay.
August Bradley will oversee that. He's the new mayor.
Bradley. I know him. Seems like a good man.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you, Ryder.
Welcome. All right, space monkey. Space monkey. Let's find hydro parts, vortex, cultural. Let's just go see if no. We want to go to. Sometimes this is so. So this should be the journal. This should have the quest. imagine. Missing scientist. Nope. Nexus. Station sabotage. First murderer. Monkey! That's what we want right there. Nope. That's what we want, yeah. Alright. Ooh! Right over there! Not far at all. Let's go get a monkey. It's in there. Well, that's rude. We can't even see it.
Here we are. One young Pijack. Ready to see Andromeda, huh? Sam, can you send a note to Kesh? Make sure our new friend gets delivered to the Tempest.
Acknowledged.
That's it? We don't get to see it right now? What? So rude. Maybe we should just get on, though. Get back on the ship and see it. You know, visit on the Tempest. We could probably just get right back off the Tempest, right? Let's hope so, because we're going to go find out. Because I have waited and waited and waited to get this little thing, and I'm wondering if it's cute. Okay? We're just going to board and not go anywhere, hopefully. Let's hope that works. No, no, don't go anywhere! Oh, no. What have I done? Oh, man. Well, at least we'll get to see the little monkey. And then we'll just have to re-land to talk to everybody. All this for a monkey. Who knows if it's even going to look like a monkey? See,
oh, Gil wanted you to check in.
Gil? Who's Gil? Oh, he's that guy that's, he hangs out at that one thing.
Strike team ready for deployment.
I know. Is that it? Oh my goodness. It is the creepiest looking thing ever.
Whoops. Looks like our Pijack friend got out of his cage.
What?
He'll be fine, won't he? The exercise will probably do him good.
You know, he wouldn't be so creepy if his hands and his feet didn't look like hands and people hands and creepiness. He's cute-ish in a very creepy kind of way. That's all there is to that. But what we'll do is we'll go ahead and end this part here and pick back up going back to the Nexus since, oops, I accidentally got us here. And we will talk to the director then and start over from there. So I hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you have any games you'd like to see me play, please leave a comment down in the comment box below. And I will see you next time as we continue to play all the games.